Hello, I'm Dr. Bessler. I'm professor of surgery here at Columbia University and director of our Center for Weight Loss and Metabolic Surgery. Bariatric surgery is weight loss surgery, an operation or choice of operations designed to help you lose weight. Weight loss surgery is designed to decrease appetite or decrease your ability to eat or absorb nutrients. So the goal is to allow you to feel less hungry or to not absorb the food that you're actually eating so that your body has less calories and can lose weight and maintain that weight. Patients who are going to have weight loss surgery usually are 80 or 100 pounds or more overweight. The issue also comes up as to medical problems associated with weight. So patients who are 80 pounds and have diabetes or high blood pressure or 100 pounds or more overweight are usually considered candidates. That also reflects a BMI or body mass index of 35 to 40 with medical problems or 40 and greater even without medical problems. In addition to weight loss, patients experience many benefits from bariatric or weight loss surgery, especially if you have medical problems such as diabetes, high blood pressure, sleep apnea, or others, which can dramatically improve or even go away after surgery. Patients experience better quality of life, and recent studies have shown better length of life after weight loss surgery. So as I mentioned, weight loss surgery is not one operation. There are several different operations. The risk of each operation is different, and the individual risk depends on your medical problems. So I think we discuss the specific risks when it comes to a decision of an individual patient's choice, so your choice, and the specific operation that you choose. Now, weight loss surgery is a general term. Depending on the operation you pick, you can expect to lose between 40% of your excess weight all the way up to about 80% of your excess weight. And those are just average numbers. Some patients will do better, some patients won't do as well as those average numbers. So why should you have weight loss surgery? Patients who are 100 pounds or more overweight generally can lose weight, but almost always regain it within a few years. So studies show that 95% of patients who lose weight who are 100 pounds or more overweight by 3 years are back at the weight they started, or nearly so. Diets work in the short term, but long term, diets really don't work. Medications help, but also in the long term, really don't work. So if you're seriously overweight, and we're talking 100 pounds or more, or 80 pounds with medical problems, and you want to keep weight off long term for your health, for your quality of life, and for your length of life, weight loss surgery is the best proven method to do that.